Hey, can you guys see my screen? Looks like. Okay, let me just gotta fix this, probably. Okay, this is weird. Screen. Okay, that's better. Good. And it was not showing otherwise. Okay, so. The last video, the power in my house went off. So I didn't mean to end it. It just happened. Like it was like 5 minutes ago. So I'll just keep going. And I was doing this change. I forgot to do this if, not this, this if. And I was saying that if X is greater than max, then you just have to set max to X. And you don't have to do anything fancy like I'm doing here because this max is always being saved in the recursion. So we don't actually have to care about doing anything other than this. And I was doing some tests and I was saying that, for example, in this one, the successor is going to be 7. After deleting 7, the successor has to be -1. Because it didn't find one, and the surface 5 has to be 6. And I will do the test. So I get a -1 for this one, which is funny. See why. So this is good, and this one is good, but this one is giving a bad answer for some reason. The successor of 5, max is 0 for some reason. Let's see. So when I delete it, let's see what happened. No, not this. On the cover here. Don't want the cover here. And I want to see the max and the min. Max is 1, min is 7. Good. After the delete, max is 0. Okay, so the delete has a bug. Let's see. Okay. No. Summary does max to null. Max. Okay, let's see. Let's look at this code. Okay. Three. So let's see what's going on because there's a breakpoint here. I did something wrong. Okay. If x min is equal to min, not true. If index higher than 1, the position is going to be 3. Okay. And I have to delete 3 from there. So the position a bit and corner 1, okay, and the position has to be 1 equals 3 and reverse is equals 4. So this position to delete. So we want to delete the position 3. we have a universe size of 4. I think this is wrong, doesn't it? Because I mean, this index of course delete x from. Actually, one, that's correct, because we have a 4, 1, 2, and 3. We have 0, well, no, 0, 1, 2, and 3. I'm going to divide it by here. And blow of x, can me. 3. Okay, that is correct. I think x3. Zero, 1. Okay, yeah, that's correct. My bad. So this is good at the moment. So universe size equals 2. Okay. Let's see. I have a min and a max. So if this long value, okay, it's not true, then this max is gonna be equal to min. Okay, because we have deleted the 1, which is good. We return if x is equal to this max, so that's true. And then summary.max is equal to null. This is not true, okay? So we do undouble stream of clusters names summary.max in value. Okay, so now we have the cluster. Value of 0. Okay. Okay, so 7. This is true. So my max and so what does this return? Let's see. And it returns some. And summary when the max is 0. Okay, so this is not correct. So probably during the insert, I did not say the summary correctly. Okay, there's something wrong in this part. Okay, so you know what? Let's do this. So this is with the 7, right? Let's just run this again. Successor. Okay, so I want to do this at the beginning. Let's see if the value comes. It's always wrong. algorithm of this tree. Is this correct? Yeah, probably is correct. So whenever we modify this summary, we're doing something wrong. And we modify it here, it is delete. So we have to take a look at that. Let's see. Okay. Want to verify this moment. Okay, that's good. Let's delete the text from. I'm deleting the 7, and it has a 6, so that's good. Now, if x equals this max 0, 1, 2, 3, okay, yeah, so 3 is the max of all, and to do. That looks too good. 0 and 0, which is the min and max. Looks good, probably. Can you guys hear? Okay, my sound is still good. And we'll return the max, okay. And after this, what is clutter giving me? 0 and 0. Okay, maybe if someone do it. When I do this, there's probably a this that I'm not being using. Correct. It's for the delete, right? Okay, so I'm probably missing something here in the delete. Let's see. Yes, I see it in my notes. Okay, so okay, I'm gonna do index max cluster. Yes. Okay, so it's in max clusters. And we can do this. Yes, that was my bad. So here I do like this. Like this, and I do here index max cluster. And this max is going to be equal to this max. No, it's not true. It's going to be equal to index of index max cluster, and this one to be max cluster dot max. Yeah. Okay, so let's run this again. Okay, that's better. So this so 6 is 7, then we delete the 7. So okay, 6 is minus 1 because we don't have any other value greater than 6. And 6 out of 5, now it's 6. Okay, that looks good now. What if we delete the minimum value happens. And I'm going to okay, there is no mean here. There is no mean. How is that possible? What am I deleting? The one? So I'm deleting the mean. Okay, look at that. That's funny. Let's try this. And I don't want this anymore. No. So I'm going to delete the one, okay? If x equals to mean, true. Then what does this gives us? Zero. Okay, so probably this is something like we had before, right? So you're gonna be int. No. No, it was what is this giving us? Zero for some reason. Okay, so this is going to be the index int mean index be equal to this, and int mean value will be equal to not this. I don't need this anymore. But I don't need this to be long. Need this long value, and we can do these dot clusters and mean index mean. Yes, an integer mean. Okay. And we actually have to set this new mean to be the index of mean index mean value. And I think that's it. After this should be working. Okay. Is there a zero? Why didn't this print anything? Let's see. Oh, I didn't see it. I didn't do a sound. Okay. No, I'm not going to talk. Okay, circle zero is 4 because we have deleted 1. Okay, this seems to be working now, which is good. Now, yeah, a lot of the mistakes were because we weren't doing this, like for example, this stuff to use the index method. So yeah, that was a mistake. So it was in here. Delete. The max also has to be according to the index method. Yeah, I think every time you set the min or the max, you have to do it by using the index method. So yeah, so this is not working. This is now working. This is van and the both trees. But we can actually make this better. This is because let's just think that we're going to be using 2 to the 32 as a universe size. And let's see what happens with the space. Well, first of all, it's going to fail because the number is too long for the integer. So let's just make like 2 to the 16, I think. Yeah, probably we can manage it with integers. And if we run this, no, not the bug. The point is just multiple reception. See what this means. Sure, 6. Okay. For some reason, say that this min is null. Well, it shouldn't be. Okay. Okay. Min is good over here. Okay, I had to do a breakpoint here. So I was saying min is good. Okay, my bad. What if okay, now we're at the method of the call that we want. So let's go. This dot mean we have a number which is 1. That's good. Now mean 0, 0. Universe size 16. Well, I have no min and max in here. What is that? Let's see. There's something wrong with my code. One hour. Probably in one more hour I'll be able to finish. Hopefully. I don't care about this one, so we go 9. I care about this one, so we go over here. It's in success, right? See, I'm missing something in my notes. No. So maybe it was during the insert that something went wrong. Let's see. The insert of the six. Okay. Okay. That's good. Okay, I'm gonna insert here. Probably when deleting. Yes, probably this delete made something wrong. Yes, let's see. So I'm thinking the delete is the one that, yeah, because it worked. Because this one worked. So this delete has did something wrong to this six. Okay, so let's just try to put this delete then. Can you hear me? Okay, my sound is still good. Ah, let's see. Universe size equals to 2, that's not true. To me, that's not true. So I want to delete the 7 here.
Hear me? Okay, sounds good. My AirPods were in that, so let's just keep with the laptop's mic for now. So this is good. I probably when setting the max is where something's wrong. Good. I mean, it's not long, 96. So, let's check the intersection. I made a mistake. Mirror size, okay. We have min here. Cluster of X. We have min the max 4 and 6, which is good. Okay, this successor of I. Right. Delete one. Okay, so I have to see if there are effects too low. the same for the king. Is correct right there. Successor, okay. Successor method, see. Thanks. 47, 36, 37, okay. Look at the new bit. Right? This one is good. So let's see the else. Maybe we have something wrong. Let's see. Index. I of x. Okay. Well, let's see when this fails, okay? Okay. Okay, with universe size 16, it's when something is wrong. So let's do it again. And let's see what happens when universe size 16. Okay. Okay, I care about this one. If the error is written correctly, let's see. 64. Insert, okay. High effects. Learning. Let's see. Perception. Okay, there's something wrong with this, and I'm not sure what is it. Okay. I'm getting blocked. I'm gonna try one more time, and if I don't find it, I'm gonna stop the video and I will try maybe tomorrow to finish this. So I haven't been able to find this bug. When we delete, or something wrong happened. Dragon. That's slower than the games curl. Then we'll be looking at 0 and 6, okay. Effects. Cluster effects. Nice. One more time, one more time. I think there's something wrong with the lid. I don't know if there's something wrong, but I don't think so. Let's go over here, successor. Let's try this. In the wrong one, it's over here. numerous size 4 here. So when I'm deleting, let's cut the numerous size 4. Numerous size 5, 6. Four. Okay. What happens when this is 4? X. Just put the main. Okay. This has the clusters. The 1. Okay. And so I'm going to be deleting position 1 here. Okay. Is this true? Both become 0, which is not an issue. Okay. What are the summary? Summary is good. Summary has okay, but summary doesn't have a value here. Look, summary is null, but the cluster to where leak is from does have min and max. So for some reason this remain null. So this could actually be an problem in the insert. Okay. It's time. Never spoke, can you see? Okay, summary. Values. Values. Summary has min and max. Here in this 4, okay. Okay, so right now 729, let me just write this up somewhere. So this is 729. Okay. Then 29 summary has been in max. good. Summary looks good. Summary looks good. Okay, so it's something successful. Min and max. Zero and zero. Look. This summary. There's something wrong. There is something wrong. Okay, let's see. See summaries in this first case. This summary. See? Why? Oh, okay, we forgot one. Are you sure? Okay. Sort of 17. Okay, look at this. Working. Okay, so a successor of the large one has problems. Okay. Okay, let's see. Okay, so maybe. If you mean this dot me. equals to null. Maybe this is the have to do. So if I get into a max and that max is null, then we know that I don't know in that case. Now there's nothing there. -1. Okay, it's good. Okay. Like this. Hey. Okay. Yeah, so I think I was missing this. This one not equals null. Okay, let's just change what happens if this dot max equals null. So we run a successor. Let's see. Successor of J. So let's imagine, like, let's do some drawings here. Let's imagine that we have, let's make it easier. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. So we divide this in 2. And we don't have values here, we have 0. We don't have values over here. So we want to find the successor of this, knowing that we have no values. Okay. So what will happen? Let's go to the code. So that will be successor of. Yes. 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Always successor of 5. Okay, so 5. And the u is equal to 8. You know what? Let's try that. Let's have some shirts. Sort of 8. And okay, well, let's just wait and see what happens. So universe size is equal to 2. Okay, let's start maxing. Maybe a 3. Okay. So we see that the max is we're in the max over here, and we select the I is 4. high effects. So, 1, 2, 3. Okay, this is weird. High effects. 4. Okay, so not the best connection here. It's to 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It's gonna be pointing here. Effects. Okay, it's getting problems now. That's why. So utilize 8, we're looking for the 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Which is good. It should be good. The square root of 8. Okay, so yeah, so probably that we can have 8, you have to do 16. You can do 16 here. Yeah, because remember we were using just numbers like this, and 8 is 2 to the 3, which is not included in this set. So that was the problem with the 8. Okay. I will say this. I mean, this cluster has never been touched, so obviously it has mean value of null. So yes, I think this is true. This is correct. No. -1. Okay. Yeah. So I think. Finally, it is correct. Let me see if my AirPods are good now. Let's see.
Hey. Okay, seems to be working now. Okay, we'll check. Okay, yes. So yeah, finally we were able to finish. I had a really silly mistake of not having, if this means what to know, this means that we've never been in this cluster, and that means that obviously we don't have a value in this cluster. So yeah, so this is basically what was wrong. Okay. Now we have finished with Valiant Depth Tree, but we can actually improve it. Look, in this part, yes, that was printed. I mean, if we do, there's no this the size as the universe size. Let's see if this works. Yeah, it works. To the 32, I think. Just gonna set that. But anyway, I wanted to show you that we create a square root clusters per every tree, and we make, I mean, we create a square root clusters in for in these four, and each of these create a square root of a square root of root clusters. So, I mean, you can see that there will be a lot of processes have been created that we are not even using. So the idea to avoid using that much space is having a hash map instead of an array. So let's see how that will what will work. Do a hash map with an integer as the key, and the value will be an double tree. We'll call it clusters too. And we'll call this a new hash map. Okay. We don't do any of this. And let's see, or never, we have never. Can do if clusters contains key, does not contains key, cluster to insert, do is dot clusters dot put new and then the post tree, and the size will be number of clusters, the universe size. And the key is going to be cluster inserts. Okay, so there's not an integer, it's long. Forgot about that. So it's long, so yeah, so we make this. Okay, what else? Min index dot min. Okay. And the other thing we can do. Okay, yeah, so basically what I did is I modified everything that I had to get a cluster from the array, and I did it with a hash map, which is get. And the other two changes that were that are important is that when this insert, if I find that the cluster where I'm going to be doing operations does not exist, I create it and then I play with it. And down over here, I said that this also is actually said that if the mean of this cluster is null, it actually means that the whole cluster is empty. So we don't want to keep an empty cluster on our running on our space, so I actually remove that from the hash map. And if we run this once again, let's connect this. This should be working. Okay, I need to do the insert right. Very important. And this will be still working. No. Okay, let's see. Okay, let's see. This for the successor. So we can do if these are clusters contains key I. If not contains, then we can actually return -1 because we know that we have never created the cluster. So the cluster has no min or max because it has no values. So we can actually just do this. And now see if it works. Successor of 5 to 6, what is returning? -1. Okay, so let's see what's wrong with this. So we got the max is 6, so that's good. So let's see what's going on here. creating correctly this, right? Yeah, that's good. Okay, so why? Okay. To here. Let's go. Successor off. Okay, no, no, this is not correct. This should be not here. Be here. Yeah, so I'm kind of confused at the moment. But yeah, the thing is that we're saying I, right? So we're saying if is a cluster of X exists, okay, let's see. Well, it's not like this, but it's something like this. Like this. Okay, probably have to get rid of this. Not get rid of it, but I will move it. I will do here. If and we'll do some stuff. Okay. Then we actually can do. What I was trying to do is cluster of X different than null and all the stuff. Okay. So after this. Okay, that's better. Look, it has no successor. We delete 7, so has no successor. Successor of 5 is 6, and successor of 0 is 4 because we have deleted the 1. Okay. So yeah, so this is basically Madame DeVos trees. It took us close to 4 hours to finish it, but it's a data structure that has a lot of recursions and it's not simple to debug when you have an issue. And kind of confusing also. But yeah, and I actually wanted to show you, like, this is just for to have fun. Let's have this to 232. That's the universe size, okay? And I wanted to make a comparison between finding, for example, the successor. In an order n algorithm and finding it with an order log u algorithm. So for this, we're actually going to do this and we'll find the successor of 0. We will not insert anything. So we know that it will not have to search through all these numbers in here. Well, not. Yeah, it's going to try all these numbers, but not literally. It's going to use the algorithm. And let's say it's going to do this 10 times. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And just to, we're going to do sort. No. Sort. Start. And 4. And equal 0. Long. A equals 0. A less than. I less than this number. And I plus plus. And it's not going to search anything, but we will see the running time of going from 0 to whatever this number is 10 times 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So yeah, so my idea is to observe that this is way faster than this, okay? So let's just run this. One, that's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, and with that, we see the difference between searching for a successor from 0 to this number in a linear time and with a log u algorithm that is basically instantaneously. So yeah, so I think that's it. I'm gonna be uploading this code to GitLab, so you guys want to please read it, you can. Okay, see ya, bye.